Okay, let's move on. And let's go.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her.
Bolts.
I can't let that happen.
I forgot to do that.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Yeah, let's see what we got to pick up here. Ooh. A key. Okay, well, I guess we go with what I have.
Tell me something, Torres. So you knew Hoffman before this?
Everybody knows Hoffman. You don't get into Mobius without passing through her office.
Can she be trusted?
I might have said no before, but nothing like being abandoned by your corporate masters to make you rethink your position. She's trapped in here like the rest of us.
So you're not sure?
She's not bad. Just a bit of a cold fish. I have trouble completely trusting people who look at me like I'm something in a petri dish.
I don't know what's gonna happen when we blow this thing up.
Me either, but at least we're being proactive.
I don't think we're gonna convince Theodore to leave Lily alone. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy who can be talked into doing the right thing.
So you're giving me orders to shoot on sight?
I'm just saying be prepared for anything. You can't predict what's gonna happen in this place.
That's true.
No offense, but how did someone as smart and headstrong as you wind up in an organization like Mobius?
I was a demolitions expert in the army. They loaned me out to Mobius for some Black Ops stuff. Once my term was up, they came knocking.
And you just joined up like that?
They were pretty good salesmen. They don't tell you everything when you sign up. I was tasked with some things that I'm not proud of. They expect you to follow blindly, and if you disobey... When Myra offered me the opportunity to get out, I had to take it. I've still got some morals left, despite the things that I've had to do.
Okay.
Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
Shh. Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then. I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry!
Oh, God. Lily? You're here.
Monsters around. Heck, is that weird thing? You probably had to deal with that thing, huh? Next upgraded, one shot. Yes. Damn. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, come on. Oh, how the heck did she... Yeah. Made us get them all from here, didn't it? On this side at least. Wanted that. Roar to you too. Okay, let's see what we need to go now. No.
Over here, Dad. Hurry.
That is. I don't know if it's worth it or not. Let's say it was worth it. The heck is this messed up place?
This isn't right.
Myra's succeeding where you failed.
That's messed up.
You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
What the? Missed a little faster. Well, we should probably explore everything to be able to get everything here. Bastard. I heard him coming, but I couldn't get away. Oh, come on! Oh, I couldn't run away because I was injured. So I couldn't run full speed. Oh, god damn it. Is it?
Find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Hey. Walk out that one?
Lily? Is it really you?
Nope. That can't be her.
Lily. No! Lily!
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad? You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Ah!
mistakes of the past.
He's bastard, man. Enjoy.
Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together, we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No. No.
Come on, man. I'll get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I? Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
Slide. Oh. Oh, that one slide that got away. I don't know where I missed it.
Lily's drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this.
The scrolls online, huh?
I buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them. That letter, Myra's last communication, it was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time, but I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you. From either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra.
No, we know what that meant.
I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. She's right. She's always been right.
Mm-hmm.
Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Somebody at the door.
Wake up, Sebastian!
What? Hoffman? What happened?
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit.
Hmm.
I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
There's some bullets, and we can heal up. There are magical coffee. Let's go and what we can do. Yeah, we got a pick of a slide, so let's put it in. And let's get some free gel. Oh, so he was in the... Oh, so we have... Oh.
Kidman.
Okay. Yes, Sebastian? What are you thinking about?
Lily. Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence. I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart and observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling too. I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she was my daughter.
Lily is special. She was found because of her off-the-chart scores on her standardized tests.
I keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
Okay, so I didn't miss it, so it was in a different order.
no goodies for me this time, huh?
Bad kitty.
What is it? You want me to follow you? What? You want me to sit in the chair?
Congratulations, Sebastian. You've almost completed the inner journey that you began so long ago. You have faced down your own demons. You have risked great harm to emerge triumphant. But there is still a memory that you've refused to confront.
What do you mean?
Here. This will help you.
Yay, we got them all. And let's see. An upgrade. Kind of shitty that you get it so late. Like, that means you would have to, like, save up your weapon parts. But it uses rifle ammo, which I don't want to... There's a big difference in materials, I must say. Let's see, everything costs the problem here. Two of those. We can make these. Get the ammo for that one. Upgrade the other ones, and I like this one. Upgrade that one fully. Oops. Let's see. Yep, let's check this slide then. That we have been avoiding.
Joseph. My partner. My friend.
Sebastian? Calling back so soon, what's up?
After all this time, there's something we've never talked about.
Sounds sounds ominous. What is it?
Not what. Who? Joseph.
Right. I know that you respected Joseph and that he felt the same way towards you.
I never had the opportunity to make amends about that. Things were confusing after Beacon. I should have tried to get answers about what happened. I mean, I know what happened. Don't worry, I can't fault you for what you did. But I still blame myself for his death.
You don't have to do that, Sebastian.
Why not? You'd prefer that I blame you? You're the one who actually killed him.
No, I didn't.
I saw you shoot him, Kidman.
I know you did, but...
But what?
Joseph isn't dead.
What? Are you... No. It can't... What happened to him? Where is he?
Oh.
That's a long story. And a conversation for another time. When we're both safe. Just know that you don't have to blame yourself for his death anymore. I've gotta go, Sebastian. Let's finish this and we can talk later.
Yeah. You bet we're gonna talk later.
Hmm. Okay. You have a key. Yep, back again. My dear sister, dear nurse. No. Oh. Press the wrong key. Derp.
Welcome back, detective.
Yeah. Over here. Let's see.
I sense you're preparing for something you're afraid of.
I'm only afraid of failing. If I don't succeed...
Then you will have sacrificed yourself for a good cause.
If I sacrifice myself, there's no one to finish this. Sacrifice means you've lost.
Sometimes. Sometimes it's what's needed to complete the task at hand.
Well, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Okay. Let's see, that should be it here, and we can... Whoop. Chapter 13. You're not done. You're working. Make your way through the unions. Doo-doo-doo. Okay. Get here, no. Copy Mac is starting, and let's see. Yes, that's that safe house, and it's that house. Oh. We found that secondary painting at. It will be out here now then.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it. You had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
This fire will consume you!
There's a flamethrower guy. Question is, be all over the place here. Kinda curious to know, can I backstab him? Or science? I'll try this.
Flame.
Oh shit, it's on me.
You cannot escape us.
Good, good, good. many times does it take, though? Okay, so that's two rounds. God damn it, and he turned around just as I was gonna run up and oh, come on, what the heck, man? Can you stop turning around just as I'm gonna go up to you? We should be coming to here.
Embrace his flame.
Okay, so that's three. Ooh, that was close. So the guy came up there. Flame boy. Flame on. Flame off. Still not? It's amazing how many... Holy crap.
Ah, shit! Oh my god. And of course he turned justice. Why can't I? Oh, why couldn't he do this around the corner stab attack there? Heck, man. I don't get it. I'm just curious to know how many of these backstabs does it require to get this? Kill one of these. Done like four. This would be number five if I succeed in it. Holy crap, so five backstabs or sneak attacks. Kill one of those guys. It's just insane.
Just the component I need. Almost there.
Oh crap, so I need to kill another one of those to get. Oh my god. Okay. So I need to kill those to make one of these. Make the flamethrower. Okay. That is gonna be rough. Let's go and. Just in case I die, I don't want to have to redo this. I want to try and kill another one of these. Coffee maker is still going. Trying to see. I guess I should try and kill the one over here. Okay, we got the flame on guys here. What we can do. We had a flamethrower guy over there. Damn. And there's one in that car. I wonder if he comes back to life. Oops. The thing is, I have to be ready for him to go flame on. That's a shit. Like that? That could have gone bad. Now we have one of these flame thrower guys here. I'm just wondering, did that guy over here die? Side, just a herb which I don't really need. And we got this flamethrower guy here, so we need to stab him 5 times to kill him, because I want to preserve my ammo and stuff. Insane to have to stab him so many times, though. 5 times. How long does he stay in there for? Jesus. I should be able to, like, stab him there, in my opinion, but nope. Why not? It's like I can only attack him from behind. But I can do every other monster. I can stab from going around the corner. Not this guy.
His flame will consume you.
This is something I don't understand. Why can't I jump up on that one? Damn it. Oh, come on. He heard me running. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh my god, are you freaking serious? Oh my god, I can't. I'm dead. Is this guy so freaking difficult to get a backstab on? And why does he hear me when I'm walking outside? Ah, that's bullshit. Sure, I'm running, but he shouldn't be able to hear that though. Stupid pile of bodies. Oh, please. Just when I got the stabbing icon coming up, then he sees me. Oh my god, and I just left. See what happens here now. If you go here, if he would change and go to this area instead. Yes. Okay. Let's see what we can do here then. Something new. Didn't expect that one.
You will burn! You cannot escape us!
How the heck does he know I was in the bushes? It's like, what the heck? Over there. And he's gonna run around to this side. He's gonna do something up there. And he's gonna run down to here somewhere, do something. One time, only four more. What the heck, man? Okay. So that's a bad spot to do it at, because I can't be in line of sight of...
His flame will consume you!
It's like he's shooting something at the same time, because he has a damn long range. Might be it. I think that's what I need to do. To get him. Okay. Only three more stabbings. Oh. And I can heal in that safe house over there with coffee. Something. I just need to kill him now so I can get the flamethrower. I need that. Need two tubes. I got one from killing one of these.
Just need him to kill it. Another one. Yeah, I'm embracing it right now.
You will burn.
Oh my god! Are you freaking serious? That was such bullshit. He has turned around just as I got the icon and I was pressing F. Oh, such bullshit. That's something I don't quite like, how they can turn around like that all of a sudden, even if you're sneaking, and I have upgraded it to top not to be able to be to hear it either, and still they hear me. Should have been slightly annoying. I'm just gonna have to play it safe then. Which way? Yep, I'm just gonna have to wait. So annoying. And he knocked me down too. Bastard.
Thank you.
He's really chasing me this time. I have no idea where he is going now, so I'm staying here. Get stuck again? Second partner, or? Oh yeah.
That's it. The last piece I need.
Flamethrower time, baby. I just need to get to the safe hub first. Take a while to kill. I don't know how much easier they are on survival or normal. Survival or easy, maybe. Okay, let's not alert those. It's very safe, I would say. And like just climb over. Okay, we got coffee, so let's heal up. Magical brew. Anything to pick up? Let's see. That's a bit of gel, so maybe we should go and get something. Let's see. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get something for that one. One is just gonna eat bullets. I like the shotgun, but 200. 100. Like 40%. It's like nothing. Let's see. Got any more parts? Two more. Seven harpoons, so that's good. We got some shock balls, good. Oh yeah. You will start a flame on your back, allowing you to move more freely. Nice.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
I can't. You want that sponge bath? And let's see. But no cigar. So why is it a red one then? Save. Big slot. Okay. So, why can't I pick it up though? Is my question. Because I have my axe equipped. I doubt these guys will even know. Anything. Looks just funny. We should go this way to the. Okay, let's see. Where does he go? Off.
one if I should worry about this and kill them or... Let's ignore them for now. It's another fling program. And probably keep the guys. Shots a pain in the ass. Buddy? What to get you on you? Assault rifle pouch. How the heck does he know I was right there? I'm running to the hotel room.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman.
Have a relaxing time.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Do I want to prepare, huh? Hoffman's journal. The handwriting in this journal is hard to decipher, but with effort you manage to read the most recent entry. Liam's transformation was horrifying yet fascinating, went far beyond neuro-linguistic programming. Theodore's words did more than influence Liam, they physically transformed him. No wonder Theodore wants control over STEM. It has amplified his already formidable influential prowess, the things he could do in here. Sebastian's personality isn't as weak as Liam's was, but he still suffers from unresolved trauma. Theodore will no doubt try to use his new abilities to break Sebastian down. I just hope that he's strong enough to resist. Here we have everything here. Cup. Mysterious cup. Up here, it will be destroyed. One of the paintings. I
question is, what do we have now? Guess I can upgrade a weapon to do something. About it. Let's do that real quick, I guess. Dum, 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 dum. Lock those things without even having a door. Okay. Sure, we can unlock that. Blah blah blah. Crafting. Do, 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 do. What does one round give me? I have one bullet. What a joke. Okay. Take two of these, thank you. And I guess we are. Maxing out the harpoon. How much gel? Buy us anything, it was 4k for the one I need. Okay. Let's go. I was wondering if I should put the one on something. Let's put.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
Go, let's go.
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
Let's try this.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. Working. Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on.
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through.
I got him. Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Okay.
Sebastian, are you okay?
Okay. Pistol the shit towards him. I have to use my shotgun. Or sniper, I guess. Or I could use a bolt, I guess.
One's coming through!
I got him!
Ouch.
Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing! They're everywhere!
Oh, come on. Oh my god, and it haven't reloaded.
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
And let's see this one. Up, up, up.
Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. Something wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it. Watch my back.
Oh, shit. Oh, what the hell? Okay.
That was close.
Thanks for the follow, debate 13 train. That part was just... So now we have to start all the way from the beginning.
One's coming through!
I got him! Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Okay, how did that not...
Okay?
I can't even get up before he just hits me again. So hard to see where that red dot is aiming at. God, how? That is so silly. How I'm standing right by his head and the double shotgun misses.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere. further.
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now! We're almost there!
Hold on! Something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Just watch my back!
Oh! Oh my god, it shot right over his freaking head, man.
That was close.
I told you it was temperamental. Psst.
The ammo. Thank you. Load. Load. Reload.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily, and all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
What the heck, man? Oh, you freaking kidding me.
My skin is burning. I just gotta get through this.
Oh, and I backed into the stupid fire. Oh, why didn't it go off the shots there? Oh my god, it was so silly. And why? Oh my god, and he didn't open that one. But open, hello.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
What the? Oh my god, I forgot to switch the stupid bolt. Damn it. Doesn't keep the settings when you restart. No, open.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily, and all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Shit. Oh my god, you can't like avoid anything. Oh. annoying. There's like no dodge. Come on.
Yeah. Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
Shit. Fail one and it's like over. It's like no catch up here, no?
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Oh my god. How did he not die from all those? No, I'm just about to die from him. Oh my god, oh, so slow on reloading. I reloaded, but I couldn't have time enough to shoot.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Oh my god, how did it miss? God, so stupid because she walks in the way, so I'm gonna have to stay on the left side of her. For some reason I hit her little
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily and all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
I'm gonna have to stay on this side. And I can't even run away from him.
Shit, my skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
Oh my. I thought I reloaded that shotgun. All my shots are going somewhere. I don't know where they are going right now. They're not hitting. But the first attempt I did on this, everything went so well.
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Healing, which we don't need. Oh my god, and he dodged. Come on, reload, thank you.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up, it's getting hot in here.
It's like no way in hell I can do anything there when they're hitting that often. And I can't dodge. Hello, open something?
Are you regretting this yet?
I'm
this
gonna have
to,
use smoke.
And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Oh my god, the range she has, man. Even though my pistol is so upgraded, it does like shit.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Shit, my skin is burning.
Shit, I was outside. Oh my god. My stupid ass forgot. It doesn't reload if you switch weapon too quick. Oh. I always forget about that. If you switch a weapon too quick, it doesn't reload.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Amazing that all these bullets I put in this one in the beginning, it doesn't do shit. Oh yeah. How did that not kill him? The first one. So, oh my god. So random.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Burning. We just gotta get through this.
All my bullets freaking missed him. Okay, it's loaded. That bolt went right through. Some bullshit. Jesus. So all of a sudden a trap behind actually triggered and froze the one.
I got it.
I was trippy.
We gotta go. Now.
Look it! Why couldn't we have done this to begin with?
Almost
just
there.
Run. Everybody dies around us, huh?
Huh?
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
Okay, so let's see.
After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Well, we don't have many bullets left, shotguns. Okay. A little bit odd to get weapon parts now, but something shiny. Weapon parts. See if there's anything over here then. Nope. Nothing. Theodore Scripture 1. This place, Union, has incredible potential. Mobius wastes it. They fail to understand the magnitude of what they have created. Imagine an entire world of converts, their memories overwritten and reprogrammed, all connected to a central mind, a core. My commands, traveling at the speed of thought and accepted without question, I could build my own spiritual utopia in days instead of decades. Okay, buddy.
This time it's different. You're not getting away.
Okay, we got two options here. Do we have a map? No. There it goes up. Full of bullets. Old rifle. Let's see what we got over here. Interesting position. Doom, doom. Yeah, I don't have that much. Got plenty of those actually, so. That. Do we need shotgun? Not really. Yes, we have to use that. What else we have? Let's see. We got freeze bolt. Let's make two of these. Yeah. Oh wait, Two and ten. Right. A plump of bullets up. Let's see where we should waste these last ones at.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
There. Let's see what we should get. That one. That. Yeah.